takes a lot to give your life to something that might not make you rich in terms of money, but makes you rich in terms of experience. These guys are obsessed with those experiences. What tomorrow brings, I'm hoping it's good or bad. These guys would argue that experiences are worth a whole lot more than money. These guys have dedicated their lives to this sport. They care about its future. They care about leading this sport in the right direction. They care about each other. But mostly they care about chasing the wave. Where is it? And how are they gonna ride another one? This stand-up paddling adventure takes us to waves so remote they probably have never been supped before.
Mr. Lopez, welcome to the cast. Do you think you can still keep up with these guys?
Jeez, are you kidding?